Hey guys, welcome back to Bad Beast Barbecue. Today we're going to be doing some smoked corned beef to make a little pastrami out of the UDS. So stick around. Guys, well, like I said, today we're gonna be doing a little smoked corned beef brisket to make some pastrami. I got the idea from my friend over at the Wolfe Pit, Larry. Larry just did a video on some pastrami and it was excellent. So I had my mouth watering. So I told Larry, I said, man, I have to try it myself, but I'm gonna have to cook it out on the UDS. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take our corned beef brisket here. We're gonna soak it in a little water to try to get some of the salt out of it if it's been brined by the manufacturer. And then we're gonna mix our simple rub to go on our brisket. Then we're gonna heat the UDS up to 250 degrees, and we're gonna let it go for about 2.5 to 3 hours, trying to get an internal temperature of 165 degrees. At 165 degrees, we'll wrap it in foil, and then we'll let it go until it reaches a temperature of 200 degrees. Then we'll let it rest before we slice into it. So the first thing we're gonna do, we're gonna go ahead and mix our rub. And our rub ingredients today are 2 tablespoons of black pepper, 1 teaspoon of steak seasoning, 1/2 teaspoon of granulated garlic, 1/2 teaspoon of onion powder, 1/2 teaspoon of paprika, and 1/2 teaspoon of coriander. So we're gonna mix all that together, and we're gonna go ahead and rub down our brisket after it's come out of the water from soaking for about 30 minutes. So stay tuned. Okay, now that our corned beef is seasoned and ready for the smoker, all we gotta do is wait for the beef drum smoker to get up to temperature. I wanna cook around 250 degrees for about 2.5 to 3 hours. So anywhere between 225 and 250 would be good. So just hang tight, and we'll wait for the old UDS to get up to temp. Okay, we're back. We pulled our corned beef brisket off of the smoker at 201 degrees. It's been sitting here wrapped and resting for an hour now. So now we're about to open this up and cut into it and have a taste test and see how this thing turned out. Now for the taste test. It's not as tender as I would have liked it to come out. However, the taste is excellent. Breakfast crummy taste. You taste the smoke, the brininess of the meat. This is real good. Very good. I'm very pleased about first attempt. Well, try this for yourself. Pick up a corned beef brisket from your local store, throw it on a smoker with a few herbs, spices, some pepper, some salt, and get down on it. I'm Darryl Smith. This has been Bad Beast Barbecue. And remember, where there's smoke, there's fire. And if it's fire, then damn it, it just might be a barbecue there. See you soon.